Two teams looking stark for a win, and we are set to go. The Canucks are going to start with the puck after taking the opening draw. Takes a hit, but still hangs on to the puck. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance behind the net. From one point man to another. Tried to put it in the side and missed.
Well, it's a recognition that he didn't have much room. Gets a little bit fine and just misses wide.
Goes right to the crease. Oh, what a golden opportunity missed there.
And he works so hard to get to the middle of the ice and to get that scoring chance, and he just blows it wide.
Taken by Moore. And he takes the pass.
Make a change, make a change.
St. Petersburg's got the puck against the half wall. Tries to feed it over to Cuckoo. And he takes the feed. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Canucks win the defensive zone faceoff. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Lyubushkin. Takes a shot.
Scores!
And just like that, the perfect road start.
A cliche is always getting the start, but that is exactly what it means. And the coach couldn't have drawn it up any prettier to take the crowd out of the game early and send a message right from puck drop. There it is, and he's leading his team in goals for a reason, James. He's got a real knack for the net and uncanny ability to disguise his shot.
St. Petersburg's aggressive start has paid off because they've got one on the board.
They've got one on the board. They've really set the table, James. It's all ready to go. The meal is about to be served because they have been all over their opponent right now, especially being the away team. You want to send a message early, playing real aggressive.
Lyubushkin's lugging the puck. Grabbed along the board by Iafallo. And down he goes as the puck goes free. From the place 99 made famous. And it takes a shot. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Moves inside! St. Petersburg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Perry. Look out! What a hit! You gotta keep your head up out there.
You want to send a message to your opponent early in the game, and that early delivery of a bone-crushing hit, that does just that.
Quick pass to Belmar. Here he is, shot right in front! Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Vancouver's won the defensive zone draw. Here they come up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. And play continues here. The Bears have the puck in the corner. Quick shot! Denies him with a save! The Canucks move the puck in the defensive zone. Tosses it to Myers. With some open space at center. Down the right side and into the zone. Great reach with the poke check by Murray. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Shot! Oh, stop right there! Slides it over with pace to Pettersson. Vancouver's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Moves the puck. Takes the feed. And he rings the post!
Vancouver's players are frustrated. They know that you don't get the great looks all the time in the game, and they also know how close this one is. They have to find a way to stay confident, continue with the game plan as they press towards the offensive zone.
Francouz makes the save and hangs on for the whistle.
Well, you want to pick your moments, in particular when you haven't been busy, and this is one right now. EA has the ability to read the play and just hold on, get the faceoff.
St. Petersburg still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Picked up along the wall by Coleman. Here he is, wrists it on net, denies him! Francouz hangs on to the puck to stop the play. Away from the faceoff, let's get back to the action. Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone. Denied by the defender, nice block. Hard hit, frees up the puck. St. Petersburg's got the puck in the defensive end. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Hughes has such great hands and great vision, and he gets in tight, trying to create some space with those magic mitts, but he's unable to pull it off.
Levels him with the hit. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Nice zone entry from the middle. St. Petersburg's got control of it now from their own end. And that pass is redirected. Here's a short pass to Miller. The Bears get a hold of it. Jostled off the puck. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Poked away by Romanov. Passes it to Cuckoo.
Man, James, does he ever look shaken up after that huge hit? I mean, I'm not sure if he got winded or if he's injured, but he's trying to make his way back to the bench.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Dadanov. Feeds it down low. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Vancouver's gained the line and into the zone. And Thornton's denied! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Evans is on the receiving end of a huge hit. You got to keep your head up and be aware of where the traffic is. Otherwise, that's what happens.
The Bears have used their advantage in shots to take the lead here in the first. The Canucks win the draw. And he throws it wide to the net.
This is a tough game. You gotta fight for your scoring chances, James. And this just seems like a waste when he misses wide.
Moves it to Labushkin. And the goaltender comes up and he puts it into his own net.
Well, you don't see that very often when you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck. That's ugly.
Cruise control here in period number one, Cheryl.
Yeah, they've got a two-goal lead late in this first period. It's exactly the start they wanted to. They've been pressing all game, but they can't get complacent. They got to continue to push.
And off the draw at center, they take control of the puck. Moves into the slot. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Liabushkin. Taken along the wall by Romanov. Vancouver's got possession here in the neutral zone. From the wing, it's moved to center. Slides it to Perry. And now it's grabbed by Dries. Denies him on the play.
Francouz makes a good save and redirects the puck to the corner.
Scores! And it gets right back to him, and he puts it home.
You gotta love the resilience on this goal. He gets the first shot off, but he continues to track the puck with hand-eye coordination to collect it and rip it home. Second shot opportunity goes in.
The Canucks have answered back here in the back half of the first period.
Well, it hasn't been pretty, James, but certainly changes the mindset as they get within one. A lot of confidence now at this faceoff with their opponents now on their heels.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Solid check to slow him down. And that's blocked away. Puck picked up by Bean. The Bears crossed the line and gained the zone. Picked up along the boards by Iafallo. From behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Iafallo. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Moves around along the half wall. And he takes the dish. Shuts him down. Scooped up along the wall by Murray. From the point, they take control of it. Picked up by Miller. Pinned up along the boards. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by McLeod. The Canucks look to start the transition game. Hoglander's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. St. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck now. Quick feed to Dodanov. Slides the puck to Beauvillier. St. Petersburg's ready to go on the attack. Sends it out in front. Oh, and he fans on it. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. St. Petersburg's got it in their own zone. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Quick feed down low. The Canucks scoop it up along the boards. Gaining momentum on the offensive end. Oh, tremendous reflexes with the pad. What a stop by Francouz. Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play.
Evans is out for the remainder of the game with that injury he suffered earlier, James. He just received confirmation that it is true. The injury he sustained will keep him out, and this is a real tough one. I mean, what does the team do now, and how frustrated he must be with this injury?
And a real test of perseverance here for the bench here to get this game down to the stretch.
Vancouver's down despite numerous scoring opportunities here late in the first. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Quick pass to Dermott. Puck grabbed by Belmont. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. St. Petersburg's got it in their own end with time against them. Great heads up play with the stick by Belmont.
Fire it.
Takes a shot. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Well, Cheryl, already a third of this one played. What do you make of this one?
Francouz faces right after that play.
Scores! The alien from out of this world, Elias Pettersson.
There's so many ways you can get breakouts, James. You can have quick, close support, or you can fly the zone and get in behind the coverage, and that's exactly what happens here in a beautiful pass from long range to seal the deal.
The Canucks have evened things up here in period number two. We got ourselves a new game.
Yeah, you love these games that go back and forth, and they've worked hard to get to this point, and now they got the equalizer. Giddy up.
Vancouver's won it. Hronek stick handling in his own zone. Broken up by Joseph. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Joseph. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Pettersson's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. Now a quick pass to Besser. Hugs the boards through the neutral zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Cuckoo. Takes a shot, and he keeps that one out. Driving right to the front, denies him. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. Oh, what a hit there. Skating with it, and they've got it in their own end now. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Fires it, scores, and we take a drive to Clutch City as they take the lead.
Well, the lead is in their hands, and now it's about building off of that. Good shift management, dictating pace, controlling the offensive zone. Everything now, it's on the line. But you know he's worked a lot on this in practice because his hands are an extension of his body here, James. He knows how to manipulate his opponent. He dangles his way to the net, and he doesn't miss.
The Canucks, through their hard work and tenacity, have taken a one-goal lead here in the second.
It's certainly better to play with the lead, James, but you know that there's a lot of runway left, and your opponent is going to come pushing and pressing. This game has been tight all the way around, and I expect that it will continue to be.
Vancouver's on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Miller. Big time stop. Penalty coming up here.
Well, when you're looking for the equalizer, it's tough to take the penalty and play shorthanded, James. You got to find a way to get to even strength so you can generate some offense.
Guys, we know this power play was meant toward the bottom of the league, but the first power play of the game, this is a chance for them to turn things around. They've been working hard. They might be able to capitalize on some good things here and get the momentum swinging in their direction.
The Bears will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Moves it to Cuckoo. Vancouver's got the puck here in the open ice. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Murray. Takes a shot. Here's a shot. And it's stopped by the glove. Nice play there. Mott's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Vancouver's got the puck inside the offensive zone. Came up with a nice save. Moves it quickly over to Joseph. Drives to the crease. Vancouver's got the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Oh, what a chance here. Here's a pass. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. The Canucks will serve two for slashing. Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
4-on-4 can be pretty confusing when it comes to coverage. You know that your defense have the forwards, but the forwards have to be able to contain the D as well. So it's complete defense out there.
Across the line and on the attack. Here's a shot. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Moore. Flip feed. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires.
He's only one goal away, James, of his next milestone right here. Scores!
The defender put it into his own net!
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck and he fires it past the tender.
The Canucks talked about getting off to a good start at the morning skate, but Cheryl, this is next level what we're seeing.
It really is. Through the first period into the second here, they've just dominated. The puck has been on their stick, and when they're in the offensive zone, they're not just on the perimeter, they're finding ways to get pucks to the net.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Miller's gained the line and on the attack. And that's complete. Scores! And look at that! It's another short!
Goal, James, no question about it. He retrieves, his nose is in on it, and then he has a knack for the net to finish it off.
The Canucks are having one of those nights, Cheryl, that everything that can go right is.
Yeah, it's all going right, James, because they're doing everything right. They've been dominating play in all three zones, and they've been rewarded for it.
An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Coughs it up on the play. Moves it to the middle. Goes off a stick.
Stunica's almost out of the box.
Cuts to the paint. Big stop right there.
Francouz has really struggled tonight, James. I mean, the save percentage says it all, but that save right there needs to give him some confidence moving forward. I mean, you look at this game and you can only look ahead, trying to rebuild and find a way to get back into it. You have to claw your way back in, and that's got to be the starting point.
St. Petersburg's gained possession along the boards. Oh, what a save in front. Here's the shot. Denies him again.
They make some consecutive saves there. He's got to be wondering where his defense are. I mean, how about a little help?
Pettersson's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Takes it across the blue line. Fires it on net. And that goes off a stick somewhere in traffic. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Here they are on the attack. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The Canucks lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Won the draw there on the attack. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Kako's fighting through an injury, really laboring to get to the bench here. He's going to look to finish his shift, but he's really struggling.
Scores! And my, oh my, how things have suddenly changed here.
It's the magic of one goal and the impact it can have, James. You go from a situation where you think you're out of it, and now all of a sudden you believe you're back in it. Complete change of the dynamic of the game.
Yes. St. Petersburg's finally got the counterpunch they need. Now, can they do it again, Cheryl? That's the question.
Well, they need the knockout punch, don't they? And if they're going to get two and claw their way back in this one, but the momentum's in their favor right now. But it's their choice to do something with it.
And he takes the feed. And that goes off course off a body. St. Petersburg's got it against the boards. Taken by Hartman. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Well, he makes an incredible save on a point-blank shot here, James. I love the way he's aggressive, he's competitive, and he wins the battle.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Besser. St. Petersburg's got the puck in their own end. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Quick shot! Fantastic save! Shot tipped! Save made by the goalie! Picked up along the wall by Besser. Scores! And three is the magic number as he picks up the hat trick.
A hat trick for the first one this season, James. And they say that when the puck comes to you, it isn't just luck. He's all around it. And then you got to do something with it. And he buries it three times. Oh, he's flashing the leather, looking for that huge glove save, James. But you got to stop it first if you want to make the highlight reel. That one winds up in the back of the net.
The Canucks are playing what might be their most impressive performance that I've seen all season. And we're only in period number two, Cheryl.
Yeah, I mean, their offense has simply exploded, hasn't it, James? I mean, they have been a force to be reckoned with. And it's a ton of fun when you're padding your stats.
Great reach with the poke check. I don't think anybody was hanging onto the puck after that hit. Handles the puck at the point. Can't get it to go. Huge steal at his own end. Slides the puck across to Mikheyev. And he was ready for that one. And that's knocked away by Dadanov. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it along the wall. And he's knocked off the puck there. The Bears played along the boards. Too much traffic in the lane. Vancouver's got it along the wall. The Bears gain possession. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Breakaway! Sends it in front! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Oh, you don't see that often. It hits both posts on the play.
St. Petersburg's been down and out all game, and they finally generate some offense, and it goes off the post. Such a frustrating night for them. Pat goes out for the remainder of the game, James, with that injury he suffered earlier. We've just received word from the staff that he will be out for an indefinite amount of time.
An unfortunate storyline here throughout the game, and now we know for sure he won't be back. Petersburg's got the puck along the wall. The Canucks get a hold of it.
Harry's been a workhorse tonight, James, and there's just another example of it, and the entire bench knows that they're invigorated by it. I mean, he's on his way down, he's stumbling, and he manages to find the puck and get a shot on net. That's tenacity at its best.
To the low slot! Oh, stopped it! What a save on the play!
And there's nothing technical about that. That is all about the will to find the way to make that save. Incredible, James.
And look at this. These fans are starting to get on their feet to recognize what an incredible save we just witnessed.
Yeah, he made an incredible one, didn't he? And you got to embrace it when they're on their feet in support of you, because you know you hear boos often when you let a bad one in. So embrace it. You can tell that he's feeling it right now.
Moves it to the middle. Scores! What a finish on the play!
It takes hard work in the intangibles to get available for a one-timer in that low slot area. You know it's going to be a grind. You're going to have to fight for your space. He does a great job of it and buries it home.
St. Petersburg suddenly made a lot of people sit up here in these stands as they've made it a two-goal game now.
Well, it's a game now, and everyone's standing because they know they're back in it. Just a two-goal deficit. One more, and they're within striking distance.
Quick feed to Garland. The Bears have it from their own end. And now he moves it to McLeod. Petersburg's got the puck along the wall. Looks to set up along the point. Takes that pass back at the point. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And he can't hang on after that hit. St. Petersburg's got the puck against the boards. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop on the play. Vancouver's got possession of the puck. The Canucks have it now. The Bears gain possession in their own end. And smacks the puck out of midair. And now he moves it quickly to Chanot. Here they come on the attack. Minutes of play in the books. Both teams will get one last chance to catch their breaths, and then it's on to period number three next. seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's going to throw back to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third.
Well, two periods down. Here we go with the third period. Cheryl, your assessment so far?
The Canucks are leading in this game, but I don't know if the coaches are going to like it that much. James, everyone's cheating on the offensive side of the puck, and it's been back and forth, action-packed game. That it's all about offense.
Vancouver's on the attack. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the pass from the left wing.
Besser has been so elusive tonight. He's usually got that shot mentality, but not tonight. He's moving the puck and distributing it. I don't think the coverage knows what to do. They're so used to seeing him firing it towards the net.
Back to the point it goes. Gets a piece of it and will play on.
It always amazes me that goaltenders often make this save look easy with all of that traffic in front and screen. I mean, it is important to battle and find the sight lines. And this goaltender does a great job of making it happen.
Shot! Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Moves it in front! And that's intercepted! Quick pass to Romanov. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Canucks are in transition. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. From one end of the blue line to the other. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Here's a short pass to Studnicka.
McLeod's had an impressive night so far. I mean, he's had a multiple point night creating a ton of offense. And you know that he's not done yet.
St. Petersburg's got it along the wall. Moves it to Bede.
Scores!
And a quick strike here puts them right back into this one.
Well, the game opens up here now, James, as they're within one. And if they can continue this press, they can get the equalizer. You got to believe that they can do it right now as you feel the momentum shift.
Petersburg's got to be feeling confident now, getting that one back, Cheryl.
And it puts a lot of pressure on the opponent, James. They've held the lead, and they've given up one. Now they're within one goal, which means it's striking distance in the third period. As a defender, you know when they're coming, and they got to win this faceoff and dictate the pace.
And swats the puck out of midair. Takes the feed at the back end. And that slides right out to center ice. Scooped up by Iafallo. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end. That's moved up ahead. And that's intercepted by Mikheyev. Vancouver's got into the offensive zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. And now it's grabbed by McLeod. Moves it to the middle. And that's stopped. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Whoever has a role in this PK unit knows that they not only have to kill this penalty off and keep the game within reach, but maybe they can be opportunistic and pounce on a loose puck for an opportunity.
Guys, this PK unit successfully killed off a penalty so far tonight. We know they're ranked toward the bottom of the league, but if they can borrow a little bit of execution from that earlier one, maybe they can shut it down again right here.
Good defensive stop with a poke check. Up along the wing. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Picked off. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. St. Petersburg's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Handles the pass. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Garland's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Romanov. And he puts that one aside with ease. Quick feed to Kuzmenko. He got all of that hit. Quick pass to Pettersson. Puck picked up by Miller. Scores! And they put the power in power play.
That's great puck movement, James. Working hard away from the puck to support the puck carrier. And they gained that entry because they got numerical advantage. And they capitalized and executed with it.
The Canucks have shown no signs of stopping, putting pucks on net, and they lead it here in this third. And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck over to Pettersson. Taken here by Miller. He scores! And he's not done yet! Sending a clear message that they are not taking their foot off the gas in this third period here, Cheryl.
Well, you can certainly tell that they bought into the game plan, and the coach is certainly ecstatic with the performance of the entire bench. I mean, look at the way they're moving and holding the puck, attacking the net at the right times. It has been a seamless effort.
Takes the feed at center from the right wing.
McLeod's had the magic touch tonight, James. I mean, it's 3 points in the game, but the puck possession and the poise and patience have been incredible tonight.
St. Petersburg's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Miller. Oh, a clutch save! Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. And that's stolen by Pettersson. Denies him in front. Just applying the squeeze here in the offensive end. The fans are all over it. Slides the puck ahead to Mott. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Pettersson. The Bears gain control of the puck against the wall. Great poke by Miller. Taken along the wall by Cuckoo. Slides the puck to Dadanov. And that's a smart heads-up play by Hronek. And that's just out of reach. Puck grab by Joseph. On a good textbook hit there. With the stop. Tries, has it in the defensive end. And loses possession after a solid hit. Moves it to the offensive zone. The Canucks have it now. Puts it on net, turns that one away. From the back of the cage with the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Francouz. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a chance! Oh, he saved it! Oh my goodness, what a stop!
Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
The Senators are up next, according to the league's schedule makers, and no love lost between these two sides. Tickets still available, should be a good one. Stutnik has won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save by Francouz! Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Myers. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. He's got a step. Scores! Talk about swag on the finish with that one.
He does the work to get to that position on the breakaway, James. And then the pressure is on. You know you don't get these opportunities all the time. A golden one it is, and he cashes in. Well, everyone on the bench is up on this one, James. I mean, great speed to be able to break away from the pack, and then you get in all alone with a goaltender, and you got the poise and patience to outwait the move, and I just love the execution to finish off the deke.
Vancouver's added yet another one here to the total tonight. I mean, what a performance.
Yeah, they've had the puck on their stick for a majority of this game. You know the coaching staff is going to be impressed. Hey, maybe they'll get the day off tomorrow.
Kuzmenko's got the puck. Shot! Denies him! Feeds the puck to Lindblom. Forces the turnover. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. back, and he's going to hang on. The Canucks are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Vancouver's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. St. Petersburg's got it in the neutral zone. Looks to set up from the side now. Back to the blue line. Across the point. Here's a pass down low. Moves it quickly over to Lindblom. An easy glove save made by Demko. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
The body language on the bench says it all, James. They're all looking up at the time on the clock to see if it'll continue to run, because they got to kill off this penalty when they're down a bunch of goals. Well, the success earlier on the power play, that'll look to set up the overload again. No question about it if they win the faceoff, James. It's all about puck movement along the wall, down low. You know that you're moving it. You're all on one side of the ice. But the key is that you got to open up a lane quickly, be able to move the puck to attack.
Great burst of speed to come up with it. Sends a pass over. Cuckoo's got it against the boards. Good hit to bump him off the puck. The Canucks take it across the line. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. Quick feed to Stubnika. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Lindblom's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Vancouver's won the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. St. Petersburg's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Taken by Lindblom. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Murray. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Iafallo. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Now, the penalty has been called, James. It's not really going to factor in the outcome. This game is already over.
The Canucks could really open things up with a 5-on-3 power play.
Two-player advantage, 5-on-3. So much room available. Sometimes you can get lulled along the perimeter and look for the perfect pass. Sometimes you just gotta fire the puck.
Here's a short pass to Bead. St. Petersburg's gonna play it from the corner. The Bears have it in the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. The Canucks have the puck now. They've got an on-man rush here. Steps inside. Smart defensive effort to break up that play. Belmar's taking it from his own end.
10 seconds.
Moves it to Bead. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Demko.
This is a really nice save, James. I mean, the shooter's in the middle of the ice, is in the slot area, and he's got to get to the top of the crease, square to the puck, to be able to make that save. Great job.
That opportunity's rejected. They are really feeling it now here in the O-zone. And it's picked up by the defense. Grabs it in the corner. Looking. Cuts to the net. Oh, what a save.
Belmar's back in the lineup after rehabbing his injury, and he's quick to create some offense there with that nice, dangerous shot.
Offensive zone faceoff for this power play group, and does it feel like this is opportunity knocking here, Cheryl?
Absolutely. Anytime you're on the power play, there's an opportunity, especially when there's a fatigued goaltender and you've had the majority of the possession here, James. I love their motion. I love the way they're opening up lanes. They just need to find a way to convert against a tired Tendy.
Shot! And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout. Receives the pass. Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
Murray's almost back on the ice.
How did he stop that one?
reads this play perfectly, James. He gets tight to the shooter. There's no room to put it by him. Some would say it's not a big deal as they have a comfortable...
Oh, save of the play! Whoa!
He's doing absolutely everything he can to keep his team in this game, James. Unbelievable save.
St. Petersburg's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. And as the final seconds tick off the clock, the home fans acknowledging what they just saw tonight. Takes a shot, and he hangs on just as time runs out. And that's it. Henderson's night is one he won't soon forget, and a reminder to the league that when he is on, he's as dangerous as it gets offensively.
He's dangerous, and he put on a show, didn't he? Multiple goals, and I think that the mantra, the game plan for him will be get him the puck.
This has really become one of the real premier party destinations in the hockey landscape, and here's a reason why. Look at this celebration here, Cheryl.
And you gotta love this. I mean, the fans are there for you while you're playing the game, and you come back out to say thank you to them.
And that'll do it from this one here tonight. For all of us at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.